Hello everyone and welcome back to another review from B's Battlegrounds. I'm Bobby B. Today we will be looking at the Fortnite GIJoe crossover Snakeeyes 0-point edition. Now this is not a classified figure. It doesn't have classified anywhere in its name. The figure itself is a repaint of the classified Snakeeyes, however, but it has nothing to do with classified besides it being a 6-inch figure. I don't have any other Fortnite figures, so I can't really compare them size-wise, nor do I know anything about Fortnite so if I butcher some of these accessories or weapons or anything like that, I apologize in advance. I'm a blackout and pre-quarantine Warzone kind of guy, but dabbled in some PUBG, dabbled in some Apex, but never played Fortnite. Downloaded it, but never played it. But let's dive in. So you get this slipcover box. Here's the slipcover. No number, kind of blank. Back, nice picture. All the accessories. Your warnings. I expected it to be a plastic-free packaging with it being this late in the year compared to it being announced, what, a year and a half almost to the day ago? A little bit longer, a couple days longer. But there you go, you got your Snakeeyes 0-point edition, box unfolds. You get a giant plastic tray, all your accessories are in it, your warnings. Put that back over there. So we'll dive into the figure himself. Is the exact repaint of the 00 and 02 Wave 1 classified Snakeeyes. Here he is in all his glory. Now the original images that we saw, I think he was a little bit lighter, more gray, kind of not this dark, and then when they finally redid the digital renders, and he was this darker color with, he's still got some gray, but he's still relatively dark. He doesn't have that, is that the color on the back of the, yeah, he doesn't, the colors don't pop like this one does in the packaging mock-up. It's got some GI Joe logos on the shoulder pieces, and he's got his disco grenades, that I do know that, on his bandolier instead of the regulars. There's your side to side. So opening him up, I was pretty excited because I was like, oh, look at that. He's got his knife and his knife sheath. It doesn't come out. It's all one piece. And then I was like, oh, that is a nice looking pistol. Oh, I wonder if he has a silencer. Nope. It's all, let me just hand him right there for you. All one piece. And it's a shame because based on that hand grip alone, it looks like it'd be a very, very nice pistol, but it's not. It's got his Rashikage chest piece, belt piece, boots, no shin guards. Well, he's got shin guards, but they're part of his boots. And there you go. There's your 0-point Snakeeyes figure. I don't know how accurate it is to the video game figure. Again, I didn't play it, but I would imagine it's relatively close. His accessories, we'll go over the Fortnite ones first. Like I said, I'm not too keen on what anything is in Fortnite. Comes with this plunger thing, all one piece, doesn't come apart or anything, doesn't suction cup, kind of hard plastic. I don't know what the deal with that is. Comes with a grappling gun harpoon launcher looking thing, also one piece, kind of big and cartoony. Grenade launcher, doesn't spin. No port for blast effects, but same thing, kind of big and cartoony. A giant blue flash, blue and green flashbang grenade. I don't know what it would do in Fortnite, but it's relatively big. I don't even think you can hold it enough to hold the this piece. A giant disco grenade. Again, I don't know what a disco grenade does, but same thing, you have to hold the little lever. And a snowman looking grenade. moving over, we got this little assault rifle submachine gun. Kind of looks like it might work out. I'm not exactly sure. I haven't put it in his hands yet. We'll try it here after we compare the figures. I'm drawing a blank on what the ninja stars are called. I'm not even going to try it. Maybe you know what it is, leave it in the comments. I apologize, but matte black hand, shiny black knuckles. We received this with the 00 Snake Eyes. Mine actually has his on right now. So there you go. I believe we'll be getting it again with the next Snake Eyes and Timber. Renegades Resolute inspired. And then it comes with his traditional sword. All black. And the sword sheath with the Urashikage logo on it. Both sides. And that does fit in there. Just like it did on the others. No backpack. But that's it. Kinda disappointed in the figure. Let's see if we can move these guys closer to get them all lined up. Slide everything out of the way here. There you go, there's the three lined up. 00 still has my heart until the gray Renegades Resolute with Timber comes out next year. If you're a fan of the all black, then obviously you can go with the 02 or the Commando Snake Eyes. Also very, very fun figure. He's actually the one I have in display with my Joes right now. There he is. Let me put that weapon in the hand for you guys real quick. And there he is. You can shoulder it pretty well. It kind of works out. Doesn't look too bad. Barrel's a little big, no ports. But he makes it work. The colors go pretty well. I'll probably display him with it. Out of all the other crazy stuff that he came with, that's probably the best thing. I was surprised he didn't come with an Uzi. You know, that's his signature. But there you have it. If you have any questions, feel free to ask in the comments. If you have any, if you know what those ninja stars are called, because I'm drawing a huge blank right now, let me know. Same with the Fortnite weapons. I'm not too keen on those. But again, there you go. There you have GI Joe Fortnite crossover 0-point edition Snake Eyes. I'm Bobby B from B's Battlegrounds. Thanks for watching. Hail Cobra.